Next time he shows a move, I'm going to stand right next to him and interpret. Okay, because he speaks in California tongue. So he can kind of talk, and then I'll just sit there and explain it to you in Midwest terms. Okay? Does that make sense? Oh, by the way, Jason, that guy was longboarding yesterday. I saw him. Right here, raise your hand. Longboarding to his girlfriend's house, right?
I was actually going home.
My story was cooler. So he's going to refine this real quick. This is how it's going to go. This is how we're going to flow right into full go wrestling, all right? He's going to refine this, show both finishes. Then I'm going to show my, I call it a boring single leg finish because it's not as exciting as the one that Welsh is going to show, all right? And then we're going to go full go, then we'll break real quick for lunch. I'm going to short lunch today. We got too much to cover. So let's review. I know he's getting sad here. But he's going to show inside leg, both of them, and then we're going to move on.
All right, here. You ever over on there?
Pull. Here. You guys watch my footwork. I have this in between his legs. There's a line here. My foot's equal on the line with the piece. Left foot comes back behind it pretty close. Here. His trip, everything falls to the over side here. Here, hips are in, and pop.
Time fast motion. Here, pull them, step set.
This time, he's gonna pull out his leg. Here, and he has to do this in different positions too. Like, I mean, double overs, you hit to either side. Like, you gotta give it two on one. You gotta squares up with you. Here, I basically have an overhook on this side still. I can hit it. So, I mean, you guys get creative with this, like, keep it open. You guys can get at it, pull, just step. But, anyways, this time, he's gonna pull out his leg like this, finish in my left leg, flash through. Or, if I'm in not very good position here when I hit it, pulls out, I'm either gonna drive him into him if I can. If not, I'm gonna. Back this way. Skew the leg.
One, two.
Just the leg one again. Here. Set up position. He comes out. Not in good position here. Probably won't be able to drive him into him. So I'm going to post him on the back and insert him this way. Here. Collapse on his knee. This one slides down. Scoops the leg. Right here. Puts it in the pocket. Position. Finish. Any questions?
Alright, it's Andrew. So, on our single leg finishes, you guys have been doing a pretty good job in full go. Obviously here, my position's the key. Alright, I'm actually pinching my legs together. Here, I have my head up and in. Okay, my lock is right here. I don't want to be here where you can pull up on the hands, kick down. I want my lock. This forearm, if I'm hitting them from the right side, it's here. Here's my lock, okay? See my position here? All right, now I just move them a little bit. Right there, all right? Don't get all elaborate about this and start doing this stuff, I hate that, okay? He's gonna grab my foot here, then we're in a scramble. All right, take the scramble out of it. Here, okay? Bring them in, here. Okay, lower your hands. My head's still up and in. Then start moving a little bit. Here, let him fall. Alright? He wants to scramble from there. Here. Good. Here. Here. He wants to grab my leg. What am I gonna do, guys? I'm gonna knee him right here. Okay? Right on his chest. So you're not getting that. Here. You're moving him a little bit. Alright? You want to bring him into you. Here. Move back to the neck. We're gonna hit a little knee tap, all right? And then rotate our hips this way. See how I'm taking him back this way? Okay, he's off balance now. Fine, I'm gonna come right in, top of his knee, rotate my legs this way, come here, finish here, all right? And I'm in good position again. Leg turn, guys, leg turn. All right, here, I'm in good position. Moving back, I wanna bring this leg close. See how he's off balance even right there? I could easily step in there, all right? If he's a little further out, I'm gonna knee tap. I'm gonna run my feet back this way. Here, see where I'm at? Oh, man.
Huh?
I do a little bit. I like the dump, but a lot of times on the dump, I'm noticing that they're coming up with a little whizzer on me here, okay? And in that case, if I'm trying to dump him back and he tries to whizzer me, that's one of the times that I'll actually bring this out, okay? And I'll actually split my hands, which I don't like to do a lot if he's whizzering hard. I'll take him back this way. Here, here. And let him fall. I'm not a big bow or dump or whatever you call it. Here, he's whizzering down a little bit. I'm actually gonna keep this tight, reach up here, come above the knee, here, pull back, let him fall. He wants to scramble again, knee him right there. All right? Another one off of this whole series, okay? You come up here, the leg gets to the outside, I'm actually gonna turn my hips out. Here, I'm gonna throw him down. This puts pretty good torque on his feet, or on his knee, okay? So I'm coming here, I throw him down. All right, if he wants to come up again, come up, I throw him down again, step in here, leg turn. Okay, let's go over those four finishes. I know it's a lot, very quickly. We'll go over those four finishes, and then we'll do something cool with Welsh. All right, got it? Let's go, 1, 2, 3.